because God gave you something when nobody else thought you were capable of living. And he never dropped you. He never dropped you. And right now, somebody say, why are you in there? And your words are, I will never leave him. You don't ever look like you had ever been dropped by anybody. But right now, if somebody did a background check on you, they'll find out that your praise and your hallelujah and your thank you, Jesus, was not always like it is now. And I'm going to tell you why. Because the Lord never dropped you. And right now, you never leave him. Why do you always go to church? Why are you always online? Why are you always singing those songs? Always wearing those t-shirts?